What's up, guys? Coming at you from Grandma Bair's today. We're in Kane, PA. Killer's inside. We're here to take on their Grizzly Dog Challenge. This thing, 4 pounds of fries, like a 5 pound challenge, smothered in chili and cheese. Get in here and check this thing out, and I'll see you with some Grizzly Dogs. All right, they brought this thing out. It's massive. I split it up a little bit so it can cool down. 20 minute time limit on this. If I can finish it in 20 minutes, it's free, and I get a sweet t-shirt, so. I'm gonna let this cool down just a couple more minutes and then I'm gonna get into it. Alright, so I'm gonna start this thing, cool down a bit. Won't have much time to talk probably, so it's a lot of fries.
Gross. But,
3, 2, 1.
Hot dog's good.
Jumbo-y.
Pretty good fries. The hot dog was good.
There you go.
Thank you.
A lot of fries.
not quite on Tom of Omelette.
That thing was ridiculous. Two of them might be the Atomic Omelette, though.
I was able to finish the challenge. I get my free sweet t-shirt. Make sure if you're ever in the area, you stop in Grandma Bair's. And if you're hungry, maybe try this challenge out. Killer is actually going to try two of them, so make sure you go to his channel and check his video out when he posts it. Thank you.
eat some chili cheese dogs and chili cheese fries, and I'll catch you guys next time.